All are welcome.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
Be out directly.
Need to make a deposit?
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
It in good health.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Aye, I'll get around to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Snitch. You know things are tight. It's one envelope.
Just one?
That's my goddamn point. Man, you want to remember they take folks out to the bayou for less.
Maybe he headed through there.
You see a welcome...
Holy shit!
Spotted him! This way! Fuck him up!
He's got a gun!
What?
Huh? Don't you fucking move.
This trouble you don't want.
Hold it! Who the fuck invited you?
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
That can't be good.
Shit's going down. Attention all units in the vicinity of Markham Hill. Report on assault in the area. Suspect.
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has some bag men making drops.
All
I know is the kind of car they're driving.
You answer to me.
Did anyone follow you?
Osawi. Osawi.
in the army. So is my...
Fuck with that noise.
His number comes up.
Who let him in?
Reception of the Royal.
Must have headed over there.
With the little fork thing, like you said.
It's all right, man. It's not... It's just a little money for some people. Nobody ever did time for having a little extra money on them.
Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
Give me a hand, now.
Running for cover.
Got a beat on him.
Keep your narrow ass in that seat.
What the hell is happening here?
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
I got a secret. No! No!
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bath Health Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
I might need you. Stay close.
No!
Yes, he's long gone.
Circle back and see if he's over here.
Wonder if he's over.
Get the cops in downtown off me.
Right away.
gotta be demonstrating and hollering. Don't they have no respect for decent folks?